this season and this playoff season in particular?
I think it's just his presence on the ice. I mean, he's not a big guy, but he's not afraid to go anywhere, and he gets rewarded for that. You see the shorthanded goal he scored tonight, being in the shooting lane, then a power play goal, even strength goal.